Hello, dear students. Let's talk about histological structure of the lymph node. Slide stained by hematoxylin and eosin. Lymph nodes covered by thin connective tissue capsule, from which trabeculae penetrate into the organ. Parenchyma of the lymph nodes consists of cortex and medulla. The cortex contains the lymphatic nodules and a deeper component that leaks nodules, known as the deep cortex or paracortex. Although medulla contains medullary cords.